We're also following more breaking news this morning. Police say a man was seriously injured after allegedly racing away from officers in Dunstable. According to police, officers attempted to pull over that 50-year-old man from Ashby on Pleasant Street last night, but he took off at a high rate of speed, eventually hitting two vehicles and then rolling over. A police officer was injured trying to free that man from his vehicle. No other injuries were reported.